almost done the Dubai piece, Sam.
I don't care about that, Brad. I got something else for you.
But I'm a travel reporter, not a political reporter.
You are what I tell you to be. And right now I'm telling you to write a piece on Vincent Wellington for the upcoming election.
Another one? This guy's had so much coverage in our paper lately, you'd think he owned it.
Well, when you're friends with the owner, I guess you tend to get good press. Come on, kid, grow some balls. You don't want to be a travel writer for the rest of your life, do you?
Well...
Of course not. That's a rhetorical question. Listen, write this piece and write it good. Or else you can say goodbye to your little stupid travel column.
Welcome to Wellington Industries. How can I help you?
Hi, I'm Brad Johnson with the Toronto Post. I'm writing a piece on Mr. Wellington in the upcoming election.
Mr. Wellington is extremely busy. I can schedule you in for something next week.
Look, I'm on a bit of a deadline here, and is there any chance I can see him, like, today?
There's nothing I can do. Sorry.
You writing an article on Vincent Wellington?
Maybe. Where'd you get this?
I'm an accountant.
Well, then you do realize this is going to ruin Mr. Wellington's career.
Not just Wellington. Keep reading. You didn't think Wellington was getting all that good press from your newspaper for free, did you?
Well, why give it to me? Any other paper would kill for the chance to write this.
I don't care about newspaper rivalries. I just care about the truth, and I think you have the conscience to write it.
I can't do it. I'm just a travel writer.
So you think it's easy for me to give you this? I'm sacrificing my career, too.
It doesn't matter what choice I make. I'm gonna hate myself for it.
It's easy to give up when it seems like there's no way out. The hardest choice is always the right one.
Hey, Johnson. Why the hell did you call me in so late?
I didn't know who else to call.
Do you know what the consequences of this are? Do you know what this could do to this paper? We could lose our jobs.
Does anybody else know about this?
Just my source.
Good. We'll bury it and hope that they stay silent.
My source trusted me with this.
Forget it, Brad.